Oh. Oh. Thank you. Oh my god. All right. Oh, I hate being chased. Oh, there we are. God. I hate the camera shake so much. Oh my God! Oh, I hate that feeling. Uh-oh. No, Justin shut down the server, so I didn't want to play like a single player one and restart all over again. But no, I definitely want to play more, but he shut down the server. Oh, I hate being chased. Oh, shit. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. He typically hosts, but I wish you could just keep the server up. If he's able to transfer it to me, but in the end, like today or tomorrow is going to be my last stream. I played Black Mesa. I'm going to try to finish up Black Mesa. Yeah, I know you do. But, because Wednesday is when the movers come and they're taking like all my stuff. I'll have my laptop and I might be able to stream something one day, but it's gonna be my last stream for a while, and then I'll be back later. But I'm moving back to the States, or the lower 48 at least. Loading. Hopefully this will be the last time I travel, for sure. But yeah, sure. Be right back. I'm gonna piss. Yeah, all of them. All unclaimed. But yeah, so going back with my family in a couple weeks, literally like on the 10th of February. So it's gonna be a lot. Okay. I'll be driving through Canada and shit and being like fucking busy doing that shit. And I won't have my computer. Oh, I found him. I'm not moving to Canada. I'm driving through Canada. I'm moving back to Wisconsin. Yeah, Alaska to Wisconsin. It's not any worse, but. Maybe it's warmer there. Because now it's been like negative 18 here in Alaska. Yeah, man. I don't like the cold either, but I have a good support channel there, and my wife's family's there. So. But I think I have something set up for it. Hopefully, I hear some good news tomorrow about like having a job, because that's the one thing I've been stressing about. I think I've applied for multiple jobs, but I can't really start applying aggressively until I get there, where I can have interviews and whatnot. But my brother-in-law is a I should be able to get something. I'm just hoping for good news tomorrow, for sure. But if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. I just have to keep looking. I'm just looking for anything right now, man. Anything that's gonna like pay decent, like for me to make what I'm making now, I would need to make $26 an hour to have like kind of a comfortable leeway. But I'll start off, I'm not gonna fucking start working for like minimum wage. I'm not gonna work for $7.25 an hour, but I'll work something around that range, and then also claiming benefits as well if I'm able to. Wait, why? Uh-oh. I forgot about these. Probably fucked up here. Yeah, just burned me. Oh shit. Alright. Forgot about these fucks. What is going on? That's twice now, it's fucking chasing me. God. It's like the worst feeling. Just comes to it. He's on Pow World. I might check it out after I'm done playing here. You just gotta send me that code. Gotta remember how to remove the. God, keep hitting my fucking keyboard. I don't remember what it was called. Dude, I'm telling you. There was one time we played it for so long, we didn't realize how long we played it for. Oh shit. I mean, do that. All right. Okay. Yeah, I've heard. I haven't heard the death threats or whatever, but it is pretty fucking stupid. It makes no sense. Like, why? So stupid to me. Is this thing fucked up? Can I not do a thing with this? What I have heard though is like the dumb shit that's been going on of like people freaking out because they're ripping off like Pokemon or something. It's just like it's really not that big of a deal, to be honest. Yeah, but you get that with any game that's like a remake or a copy, people freak the fuck out, and it's just to cause like I will say this, like yeah, it's not good to have death threats or anything like that, but this is like a repeat in history. Every single time, you'll have something like this happen. You have something like this happen, and then guess what? A week from now, because it just got popular for some reason, I don't know why. It's been out for over a year, but it gets popular, and then people freak out, and then there's videos back to back to back, the YouTuber voice and all that shit, back to back. And guess what's gonna happen a week, 2 weeks from now? No one gives a fuck. No one gives a fucking shit. It's just that fucking. I remember whenever stuff would happen, and they would talk about it for months, years, sometimes. Now it's just like, oh my God, look at Palworld doing the Pokemon thing. How could they do that? I can't believe this is happening. It's just so lame. It's just same shit. It's popular. People gonna talk shit about it for a minute until fucking so their views can go up on their videos or whatever, or on their reels or on their TikTok. And then it's gonna die down immediately. No one's gonna give a fuck about it. Where is it at? Yeah, it gets pretty fucking stupid, man. People just have this like, hey man, we're gonna do this because I have nothing else better to do. I'm gonna threaten to kill somebody. That makes no sense to me. How fucking stupid we are. Over a video game. Over a video game. But you're right. That's something to be like, oh shit. Like, that's inspiring. That's something different. That's something unique that we've never done. I mean, it's. Power Worlds isn't really unique. It's definitely has a lot of. It's like it's going through like an identity crisis. Where it doesn't really know what it wants to be as a game, but it's so many at once. Oh shit, oops. that's a weird one. Yeah, man, I agree. World is definitely just negative. For no reason. It's so easy to be negative too. I mean, I do it all the time. It's so easy for me to fucking bitch and complain. It is to like find another alternative or another option. But I mean, we're all hypocrites in the end, you know? That's just us as human beings. What am I supposed to be doing here? It, like, shot me out back where I was. That? Oh, yeah. Yeah, mine's just the space out for sure. Same thing. Yeah. At least you have an outlet, man. Some people don't even have that. Or it's hard for them to find it. Clearly missing something. I don't know where I'm supposed to. Or I forgot this part. I'm assuming I'm supposed to overload these. I don't see the cum pouch for this one. It doesn't even have this one. Wonder if I just go back down. That doesn't look right. All right, I'm stuck. That's not supposed to happen. Yeah, there. Right before I logged off Pal World, Jess and I were trying to figure out how to get ore, and then I found this spot that had like six nodes. So I just made the other base there, and then I'm siphoning that ore to our base. And now we have a shit ton. That was one of our frustrations. I haven't played Overwatch in a bit, man. I want to play it again, but at the same time, like, I hate playing a single player game. That's what it feels like. I don't know. It was near the Desolate Church. Is that the one you told me about? I don't remember the one you showed me. Pretty confused right now about what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, I found one and it respawns fairly quick. Wait, you can. I thought you can. Oh, wait, coal. Not charcoal? One thing I haven't found yet is, sulfur. I haven't found sulfur yet. Southwest near the volcano. Oh yeah, okay, that makes sense. I have not been to the volcano yet, so it makes sense I haven't seen it yet. It does? Oh, it's like heavy as fuck. Oh my God. Oh, dude, that's all I've been doing. I just been having fun exploring. I still haven't found the 69 Pokemon or Pal yet. It's like I gotta say like Pal. I haven't found a Pal yet. I am curious what it is. No spoilers. I did find a description I found funny. It goes Relaxosaurus. Relaxosaurus, God, I can't remember the word now. Something about its name. It's like, regardless of its name, it actually wants to devour anything that walks in its path or something like that. Thought it was pretty funny. Relaxosaurus. Quite the opposite. No, I don't think I've seen that one yet. Yeah, there's one. What is it? The little, it looks like Eevee, like a green Eevee. It's like, oh, this thing's nice and it's a good partner until it learns how to use its weapons and kill its owner. I'm like, oh shit. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Let's get up there now. Hello there, J-J-J, bear. Dog. Oh, it's this one. Oh, nice. All right. There we go. No, I have not seen them yet. These are Pokemon, but I'll skip this for you. They don't ruin anything for me, man. That isn't good. Oh, that's not good. Found myself. Loading. Oh, nice. I do like it keeps recharging that, because this is probably the most effective weapon for those, the fucking mic controllers. Loading. Oops. Think there's a grunt here. Oh my God. It was fucking twitching. Oh, Oh, nice. It's over. You guys done fucked up, giving me the energy juice. That's not good. That was pretty quick. Uh-oh. Ow, fuck. Get rid of the threats before. It's snowing here too. Where are you at again? Okay, I was supposed to end that quick. Oh my God, I gotta restart it again. Nice. That one's about to fall off. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, get those quartz, man. Get those quartz. Yo, man, hey, man, get those quartz, dog. You know what I'm saying? You make your last base like it's your. Okay. Okay. Oh my fucking God. this it? On my on goodness. This shit. I'm gonna go right first. White foot stomp, wet foot whoosh. Oh shit. Galanga.
I think Jay getting. Jalalong.
Sound just like him. All righty then. Lagging. Oh. Rain drops and all. What's F key? What's FKR? Fucker. LOL, fucker. Fucking nose is dry. With all the rejects right here. Is it going this? Music just started, and I'm dead. I'm fucked. Oh my goodness. What is killing me? Am I getting fucking cramped in something? Such a good soundtrack. Skirt. Hey, you. Hey, you. Hey. Didn't do too bad there. What am I doing here? Okay, so far so good. Oh, here we are. Okay. I love you too. It is such a good job on this, man. I'm about to get my ass whooped like 3 times, 4 or 5, 10 times from this dude. Ow. Hey, take care, man.
demon in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control. For the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anti-climax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's time to choose.
It's time to choose.
Well, it looks like we won't be working together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman.
Like a random rock there. Oh. Oh, it's such a good game. They did so well reinventing it. Such a good game. Such a good game. Well, this either today or tomorrow. I'm banking on today. Will be my last stream for a while. For anyone who's watching this. I don't really have too many people that come into the stream, but the people that do, I appreciate you a lot. And I hope to see you in the next one. Yeah. Take care. Love you guys. And have a good February actually coming up.